We have an urgent message from Planet Typhon. It comes from Techmarine Martellus. We thought him lost in the Tyranid War, but he survived. He needs your help, Commander.
Techmarine Martellus, to any Blood Ravens capable of receiving. I am transmitting from the Astronomic Array Station in the Typhon Islands. Warp looters have been a recurring threat since my arrival. However, at dawn this day, I detected a graver threat. Chaos Space Marines. I fear they want the Array for themselves. I risk damaging the Array by sending this message, but I require support. Mars and Terra, power levels are dropped.
We have an urgent message from Planet Type.
Martellus, are you receiving?
Sergeant Tarkus! Thank the Omnissiah! I am defending the Array, but the traitor legions are here!
Retribution, prepare to provide close support.
At your command,
I have heard the voice of
foreign spirit.
I move without
limit.
I shall destroy it.
Our enemies reveal themselves.
Martellus! We must revive him!
My thanks, Commander. I am glad to see you again.
We had thought you lost when your Thunderhawk went down, Martellus. How did you survive?
A story for another time, Tarkus. The heretics will surely try for the array again any moment.
We cannot stay here defending this relic for all eternity, Tekmarine.
Agreed, but we cannot leave the valuable data in its cogitator for the enemy to take. Strike Cruiser, this is Tekmarine Martellus. Deploy power generators in the following coordinates.
Commander, we are not alone here.
Access the complex. We should seal it.
The greenskins will just go around, Cyrus.
Exactly. Directly into the traitor space marines.
It is done. Move on.
Fire on sight! The assault squad is taken.
Space Marine.
Yeah.
damage the array. Using this pulse could mean losing the array for good.
Thank you. never truly defeated.